here's the trick, guys. You got your aquarium on the inside. You're going to pump the water out. You're going to pump dirty water out. The dirty water is going to come down, come over, and come into your garden here.